People in an Albuquerque neighborhood are fed up with the smoke coming from the crematorium at the nearby cemetery. They say it's a constant problem that creeps them out. News 13's Francesca Washington is live near Yale and Columbia with the story.
Yeah, people around here are used to living near this historic cemetery, but some of them will never get used to the smoke and ash.
Smoke is hazy all around the house.
About 2 weeks ago, a resident near Fairview Memorial Park captured streams of black smoke filling the air.
It's getting hazy all over.
And the source of the smoke is pretty disturbing.
That's probably crematory ash. It's really, really not okay.
I think people thought, oh, they're, you know, burning brush or trash or something, not bodies.
The cemetery and crematorium are right next to an apartment complex and a residential area about four blocks south of UNM.
It's very disrespectful of people's loved ones that, you know, I mean, it's bad enough to sort of know your loved one is going up in smoke, but when the smoke is like over in someone else's face, it is maybe worse.
President of the Victory Hills Neighborhood Association, Patty Wilson, says the smoke has become a concern with the high winds and air quality health alerts this month.
The wind, it was blowing sort of directly to the east, and so many of the people who live on Princeton, their houses back directly onto Columbia because there's no alley here, so they had smoke in their backyards.
Wilson says in 2019 there were plans for a new facility with a more efficient furnace, which would mean less smoke for the surrounding neighborhood.
I don't necessarily think it's a bad thing to have a newer crematoria here because the services that Daniel's family provides to families when they've lost somebody, you know, that's an important service.
The city's Environmental Services Department started investigating the crematorium last week to see if it was sending too much smoke into the neighborhoods. We reached out to Daniel's Family Funeral Services, but we did not hear back. Back to you.
Okay, thanks, Francesca. Now, the city's planning department tells us the cemetery did submit a proposal for a new crematorium, but never finished the process.